Hey, how you doing? So, I have been gone for like a while, and I just noticed that upon myself and all, but I gotta be honest, I just needed a break. I'm just being honest because some stuff has been going on. I have to help certain people, including my family members. It's not, let's be honest, and I also needed that one little week break. Just to relax and clear my head. But I am gonna be back streaming though soon. Probably like in a couple of days or something. Probably like Friday or Wednesday. Wednesday would be good. But yeah, so far I've been doing my own stuff. I'm trying to make like a little bit of videos here and there, but I couldn't even have the time to because of the freaking dog I have. But overall, I'm fully back. I am fully back, ready to go at it again, trying to go back to that YouTube grind. You know what I'm saying? Also, check out my merch. It'll be in the description below. So if you want any merch from me, you know where you go, where to go. And besides that, kill the intro! Hello, everybody. This is probably gonna be the hardest game I'm gonna play. In my opinion, that is. But, here we go. Kingdom Hearts Final Mix, aka Kingdom Hearts 1.5. Let's do it. I can't do critical mode. Damn. Oh, proud mode. Automatic rotate camera. You rotate using the right thing. Off. Yes. Let's do it! Copyright strike, so I killed it. So much to do, so little time. Take your time, don't be afraid. But you just said no, so little time. How does that make sense? The door's hurt, that's what it says. I don't read that part. Left stick to move, right stick to actually change camera angle. Oh, a pedestal. Power sleeps within you. If you give it more. It will give you strength. Choose well. Okay, so we already know the circumstances in this. Attack, defense, or magic? How is his shoe size 14 at the age of 8? I'm gonna go with defense actually. Because I can get more attack along the way. The power of the guardian, kindness to aid friends, a shield to repel all. Is this the power you seek? Yes. What will you give up in exchange? Magic. Because I'm not a magic person. Can I get up there? The power of the mystic. Inner strength. A staff of wonder and ruin. You give up this power? Yes. You've chosen the power of the guardian. You've given up the power of the mystic. Is this the form you choose? Yep, that's pretty much it. I played Kingdom Hearts before, just the third one. Which is actually really, really good. Recommend. Keep your light burning strong. You gain experience by defeating enemies. With enough experience, you gain a level. Furthermore, defeat enemies sometimes leave items behind. Sometimes? You can take these items by walking to them.
I dumbass thought I was supposed to look for an item, but instead I just had to press X. So, my fault.
Behind you. Generally, you automatically target the nearest enemy. You can lock on to a specific target by pressing R1. Okay, yeah. Stop going through the ground. No, Cinderella's heart. The darkness. Why can I not hear myself? Where am I now? Weird looking heart. My cat playing around with something in the background. This is a field icon. It pops up whenever a special command is available. When triangle examine pops up, you can press triangle to examine the object in front of you. I can't open it. Can I examine door? Where will this door lead me? Huh? Hold on, the door won't open just yet. First, tell me more about yourself. Press the touchpad button for first person view. You can use the left stick to look around. Okay, yeah. It's weird how it's left stick and not the right joystick. Also, these are Final Fantasy characters.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock!
Hey, you can talk to me. My friends are my power. About it. It's sounds good. Is both far off and very near. Whoa. Oh, so this is, Aurora's heart. Took me a minute, I forgot. Okay, option menu to open the menu. Coil. I'm literally going past by all the previous adventures that Vents has had. Because we first started with Snow White, then we started with Cinderella, and then lastly we did Aurora. Get away from me. Ah, let me get these HP. I wanted the HP. Light. Well, know what we do with light. A safe point. The stairway to heaven. I think I can save more time. But little did I know, I was gonna regret not saving. Alright. The closer you get to light, the bigger your shadow becomes. Don't be afraid. Don't forget. Jesus Christ is huge. Well, let's do it. Give me that hand. Come on. Don't be afraid. You hold the mightiest weapon of all. So don't forget. You are the one who will open the door.
Give me a break, Kyrie.
Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yes, sure.
Say, Kyrie, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Damn it! Gotta run. Kingdom Hearts. Let's go. Destiny Island.
Hey, yo. What's happening, man?
Sure.
Show me your stuff!
Damn! Got a tech.
I win!
Alright, let's do this again.
Show me your stuff!
Gotcha. Damn. Gotcha. Ah.
Come on.
Yeah. I'm about that.
Oh man, that really hurt.
Ah, the breeze feels great.
What you up to? Want a duel? Okay.
Okay, don't hold back.
Want a duel?
You ready?
What the?
Come on.
Okay. So I really got. Stop running. That was easy. At first, it was being a little repetitive.
Oh, I can't believe I lost.
All right, let's go up here.
Hey, Sora, you feel lucky today?
Hi.
You're going
Let's
down.
Go, Powerful Man.
Ha!
I attacked them.
Damn!
You really think you can beat me?
Alright, alright. Hold on. Come on.
You're going down!
Attack.
Come on!
I leveled up. Come on, please, resistance. Got him. Got him. I almost died.
Oh, man. I'm really off today.
I want to go against this guy one more time. Let's see. Time to tech.
Show me your stuff!
Oh man, that really hurt.
Alright. Move on. Alright, let's go. Two logs, one floor, and one rope. I already found a log on the way, so. Just give me that. Oh, fuck, yep. There you go, an extra log. What you doing, Riku? Actually, no, we should fight right now. Fight me. Fight me, Riku. Gotcha.
You still don't got it.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Oh, I fell off. I couldn't get out of there.
My turn.
Come on. I'm done right now. I'm done for now. I'll come back for you someday, though. That man Riku is annoying as hell.
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kari, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Man just threw a pow-pow poop. Or pow-pow poop. Ba-ba-da. All right. Hey, Donald. What Donald doing here? I gotta move my table. Hey, how blind are you, Donald?
I'm supposed to see you, Mister. What?
What the fuck?
Bruh, he's freaking out.
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Dookie. But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
Damn.
Y'all got Kari handin'.
Oh, I'm back in gameplay.
There should be a safe point around here, maybe.
Me and Titus, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
secret place. Whoa. Oh, that will lead to somewhere eventually. Oh, I can climb! I forgot this game can climb. Single A. We're gonna leave it off right there. I hope you guys enjoyed the first episode of Kingdom Hearts Part 1. I will do more eventually, but I ain't gonna lie, you beat my ass. But yeah, I'll make sure to, like, you know, make sure to, like, not do daily uploads, but I'll try to. So, see how this goes.